Yo, what is up everyone? Welcome back to another video. This is going to be a different kind of video because I've never done an album reaction before. I kind of regretted it recently. I listened to Beyonce's Cowboy Carter. I love that album and I kind of wish I did a reaction to it. So we're going to start with Billie Eilish, who I've seen in concert once before and absolutely loved. I love her stuff. It's so unique. It's so different. I bought some tickets for Billie Eilish literally today. So I thought, let's for next year her concert in London. So I thought we might as well actually listen to this album, huh? So this is my reaction to Hit Me Hard and Soft. Let's start off with Skinny. I love her voice.
I fell in love for the first time with a friend, it's a good sign. Feeling off when I feel fine. 21 took a lifetime. People say I look happy just because I got skinny. But the old me is still me, and maybe the real me, and I think she's pretty.
Oh my gosh.
And I still cry.
Herself there. Oh, the transition to the strings, oh my god, it sounds so good. I love this. I absolutely love this. Oh, stop. Layer it. Oof, that was so beautiful. My God, what a vibe to start off with. Oh. That's it. It does. Ah. Oh. This links from one to the other. I love it.
I could eat that girl for lunch. Yeah, she dances on my tongue. Tastes like she might be the one. And I could never get enough. I could buy her so much stuff. It's a craving, not a crush.
And there's a video too.
Call me when you're there. Said I bought you something rare. And I left it under Claire.
love the fits, my god.
I could never get
she looks so good.
I could buy you so much stuff. It's a craving, not a crush.
And the colors are so vivid.
She's taking pictures in the mirror. Oh my god, her skin's so clear. Tell her, bring it over here. You need to see, I'll volunteer. Now she's smiling ear to ear. She's the headlights on the deer. I've said it all before, but I'll say it again. I'm interested in more than just being a friend. I don't wanna break
it. I love Billy, man. She's so cool.
Could eat that girl for lunch. She dances on my tongue.
Oh, okay. Oh.
I know it's just a hunch, but she might be the one.
Is this Billy coming out? Ooh, okay. Ooh. Oh my god, this bass. Is it bass? What is it? It's a vibe, whatever it is. I love it. Ooh, we like lunch. Lunch is great. That song is already stuck in my head. I love it. I think she might be the one. So, interestingly, the song is named, I assume, after the main character in Spirited Away, CHIHIRO. Kind of strange.
Open up the door, can you open up the door? I know you said before you can't cope with anymore. He told me it was war, said you'd show me what's in store. I hope it's not for sure. Can you open up the door? Did you
that sounds together is amazing. I love it.
And that's when you found me. I was waiting. In the garden. Contemplating.
serious. That Billie is singing in the background, but you can barely make her out in that section. So cool. That was a vibe. I loved it. This is Birds of a Feather. This is such a like happy, vibey tune. even though, like, well, yeah, I love you till the day I die, it's still really meaningful. I wonder what that noise in the background was. It sounded almost like her singing. Another guitar tune. This is... what is this called? This is Wildflower.
Things fall apart and time breaks your heart. I wasn't there, but I know. She was your girl. You showed her the world. We fell out of love and you both let go. She was crying on my shoulder. All I could do was hold her. Only made us closer until July. Now I know that you love me. You don't need to remind me. I should put it all behind me, shouldn't I? But I see her in the back of my mind all the time.
Oh,
like
so good.
A fever. Like I'm burning alive, like a sun. Did I cross the line?
I'm loving the song so far. The background ambience is just gorgeous.
Life moves so fast.
You're not wrong.
I'd never ask who is better. Cause she couldn't be more different from me. Happy and free in leather. And I know that you love me. You don't need to remind me.
Reprise. Valentine's Day. So maybe I was right. Maybe it was an ex-lover.
I'm trying my best.
The greatest.
To keep you satisfied. Let you get your rest. While I
way Billy does the like whisper singing is just so effective. I love it.
Man, am I the greatest? My congratulations. All my love and patience. All my admiration. All the times I waited for you to want me naked.
Ooh.
Made it all look painless. Man, am I the greatest?
Oh my god. The build up there was so good. I was wondering if there was going to be a drop or something, but that was just like
doing what's right.
Ooh, we got a bit of beat coming in
without a reward.
It's all very like subtle sounds as well, which I love.
And we don't have to fight when it's not.
Fondling my ears here, I love it. Left and right is doing two different things. I love when musicians do this. Oh, and the guitars, right? I'm pretty sure they're guitars. They sound amazing together. Was not following the beat at all there.
All my love and patience unappreciated. You said your heart was jaded. You couldn't even break it. I shouldn't have to say it. You could have been the
What a beautiful song. Oh, that's fighting for the top spot for me so far.
I wish you the best.
L'amour.
For the rest of your life.
De la vie.
Felt sorry for you when
De
I
ma vie.
Your eyes.
The love of my
but
life.
I need to confess, I told you a lie. I said you
L'amour de ma vie.
The love of my life. Did I break your heart?
I wonder if she's gonna sing French at some point.
did I waste your time? I tried to be there for you, then you tried to break mine. It isn't asking for a lot for an apology.
It's not.
For making me feel I could kill you if I tried to leave. You said you'd never fall in love again because of me.
Oh.
And you moved on. Immediately.
You don't need him, Billy.
But I wish you the best for the rest of your life. Felt sorry for you when I looked in your eyes. But I need to confess, I told you a lie.
What was the lie, Billy?
When I said to you,
the love of my life. Damn, what a song. I love the story of the song. It's got good development throughout. Is this a transition to the next song? Oh, what's next? The diner. I know, we're still on love of my life. Holy crap, this song is... How long is this song? Okay. 9 minutes 33. The auto-tune is wild. I love it. But you should have seen it. The way it went down. Wouldn't believe it.
Wanna know what I told her. With her hand on my shoulder. You were so mediocre. And we're so glad it's over now. It's over now.
This is a vibe. It's giving me like video game vibes, honestly. Like we're on a level heading towards the boss. You're leaving me there. Wow. I thought it was gonna get into something else for a second. Okay. I really like that song. Now we're at the diner. I wonder if you call that number, what happens? Because you know loads of people listening to this album would have tried calling that number. Maybe it's just a promotion for Billie's upcoming concert. Okay, here we go. Bittersweet. And it's spelt S-U-I-T-E, which is interesting. Bittersweet. Love in the synth. Such unique sounds. I love this. It's like an undercurrent sort of beat. It's so cool. Loving the elevator music vibes. Reminds me of the Wii song, like Me Channel. Oh, that 808. way. Maybe not. But I'm loving this. The transition was smooth too. Hoping it would come back again. That was so cool. See you in the suite. I love this main melody in the background. Love's so bittersweet. So cool. Open up the door for me. For me. 'Cause I'm still on my knees. There's the door again. Billie's got a thing for doors. These transitions from like one song type to another is just so smooth. I love it. What are you saying, Billy? I hear you. She was saying. That's up there. I really, really like Bittersweet. This is Blue now. Bittersweet? That was great. And this is the last song.
Deprived of oxygen.
Okay.
Colder than your father's eyes.
Oh.
He never learned to sympathize with anyone.
Ooh.
I don't blame you, but I can't change you. Don't hate you, but we can't save you. You were born reaching for
Mmm. Interesting.
Too afraid to step outside, paranoid and petrified of what you've heard.
But they could say the same about me. I sleep about 3 hours each night.
Mm.
It's only 21 a week now.
Damn, the voice changer is mad.
I could say the same about you. Born blameless, grew up famous too. Just a baby born poor. No.
Transit. There was no transition there. Ooh. Oh, the instruments are so clear in this section. Chucking some strings in there too. Okay. Ugh. Bringing the strings back. Gonna start making me cry. Love strings, man. They're so emotional, emotive, evocative. Is that cello as well or double bass? I think, yeah, there is a bit, but maybe a bit of synth bass as well. And that's it. Damn. And then they play What Was I Made For straight after, which is one of my favorite songs. Ugh, I love it. Wow. Well, there we have it. That was the whole album, the whole Billie Eilish album, Hit Me Hard and Soft. I loved it, obviously. As always, Billie just comes out and somehow makes these completely unique sounds that I've never heard before. I mean, I've never heard anything really like that before. There's just some moments in the album. I think, what's my favorite song? Difficult to say a definitive favorite, and a lot of them are sort of blending together in my mind. I will definitely be revisiting this album loads. Skinny was like really deep meaning and probably one of the most emotional songs I found, which I loved. And then the transition to Lunch was like fire. Absolutely loved it. Bittersweet and L'Amour de ma vie, I think those stood out to me. L'Amour de ma vie is like so, it's like two songs in one, which I loved about it. And the transition was great. And Bittersweet, there was just some moments there. And even Blue towards the end, the beat was just, ugh, There's just so many moments in this album where I'm like, oh, it's just unexpected, but they were vibes. And it's short as well. Well, 10 songs, which for most albums is like a little below average, which I think works really well. Plus, a lot of the songs are quite long anyways. But I loved it. I really loved it. I'm trying to remember each of them, but I think for me, Bittersweet, L'Amour de Ma Vie. Lunch was fun. Lunch was really fun, and I love the music video, so that was really cool too. So Birds of a Feather also stood out to me. I really like that song as well. Blue as well. I really like Blue. I do very much like Blue, so I'll be listening to those. Let me know what your favorite songs are from the album. And if you enjoyed this video, please like. Let me know if you want to see more casual stuff like this, music, album reactions. I'm definitely, when Beyonce comes out with Act 3 of Renaissance, I'm 100% going to be listening to that. That will be a reaction, 100%. So, let me know if you enjoyed the videos. I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Until then, this is GoldKarat signing out. Peace!